In our previous session, we guided students to observe how the food spoils when not consumed before the given date. Moving forward in the chapter, we shall now guide the students to understand prevention of food from spoiling using very simple and doable methods. This is a part of the zero investment innovative idea of one object, much knowledge. Take the students through the process of food preservation by making sun-dried self-made rusk biscuits. Start the session by informing the students that a lot of food is wasted on a daily basis. However, food can also be preserved to keep it fresh and edible for a longer duration. To guide them understand the concept better, we will engage them in an activity. Start the activity by asking the students to execute the following process. Take the fresh pieces of bread, spread the pieces of bread on the large piece of plastic plate, apply a coating of sugar syrup and butter evenly with an application brush on the pieces of bread. Let the pieces of bread get dried under the sun. Cover it and keep it inside the classroom before the end of the day. Repeat the coating activity for 3 days. This activity will help the students to work together with their classmates, thereby inculcating the values of cooperation in them. At the end of the third day, the freshly made rusks can be distributed in the class for eating. Conclude that sugar syrup and butter stop the growth of the fungus, whereas heat of the sun helps dry the water content of the bread, thus preserving it for a longer use. And with that, we have completed explaining all the concepts of the lesson Mangoes Round the Year by implementing the zero investment innovative idea of one object, much knowledge. The students will now be able to identify the consumability of food based on the expiry date, determine whether the food is fit for consumption or otherwise, preserve food using simple methods easily doable at home, converse and answer in English by framing complete sentences, critically understand a situation by making careful observations, and work as a team and bond with the other classmates and exchange ideas. To know more about such interesting and engaging teaching content, keep watching our videos. Until then, goodbye. Happy teaching!